guys, it's Doc Mio, and after having our hearty lunch, then it's time for some coffee and dessert. So welcome to Cab Cafe. So we are in Cab Cafe and we're gonna try all of their cakes. See you, ano? Tinatawag na Kia Kitchen Takeover.
Yes.
Kitchen Takeover.
Oh. Sorry, I just raided your kitchen. Yeah. Of course, I'm a chef actually. I can. I'd like you to meet Mr. Marco Talona. He's the owner of Cafe. This is your first
branch, right? Second branch. So, our first branch is in
Capitolio. Capitolio, yeah. We always sit there.
We opened it in 2010. This one was opened in 2014, so it's around the 3rd year here. So, Cab, we brought it here from Bacolod. Bacolod, our stores are called Cafe Bob. We named it Cab because my parents named it Cynthia and Bob. Cafe Bob has been around since 2000. Welcome and order your coffee and try this.
For the taste test.
Wait, cutting of the cake.
Oh, happy birthday to me. Satisfied and sweet too. Enough. Kaya, make me hot coffee, please.
Yes, please.
Go.
Yes.
Now, malamos. Developing our relationship with our cakes. And the beers. Of course, meron silang ano, cold beverages.
Caramel.
This is a caramelized coffee. A la Kia.
Now we're trying out the coffee. I'll explain more here.
Request.
Mocha.
Mocha coffee.
Mocha coffee.
So this is my coffee prepared by Kia. Nakalagay daw dyan sa top kanina, happy birthday Doc Mio. Kaya naging Hello Kitty na. Ito nangarag. Hey guys, and that concludes our Cab Cafe experience. As I've said, we love Cab Cafe. Dun sa Barangay Capitolio, binibisit namin siya. Ngayon, alam nyo na, dito sa Manhattan Row, there's already a Cab Cafe na you can go to for your coffee and desserts. So this is Doc Neo saying, be informed and stay inspired. See you in my next video. Bye!